Want to know something that's funny?
What?
I was going through my YouTube notifications the other day, and I finally had a comment on a video that nobody has watched yet from back when we were still friends with Josiah. It was one of my Kingdom Hearts streams. And guess what the guy's name was that commented?
What?
General Grievous commented, "Am I the only one who's seen this video? How?" And I was like, "Yes, Grievous. Hello there."
Hello. Shock me, Pence.
He should. I'm just disappointed that he didn't say a fine addition to my collection.
It was. No. It was when I had the shitty mic when I was going through fucking. And I hadn't balanced my audio correctly at that point with fucking Kingdom Hearts, so it was just super loud Kingdom Hearts, and me just started talking super quiet. It was like the stream that my grandfather had just died, and they were like trying to siphon money from his corpse. So like one of the first lines is, "I'm enjoying watching my family abuse bodies for money." And I was like, oof. Maybe I shouldn't have kept this.
We put Generous Griefers gets into the spicy content we basically, you and I get into. Jeez.
Oh, no. Yeah, he's not there yet. He's fucking, like, a year behind.
Yeah?
He's gonna have a rude awakening.
Why?
He hasn't gotten to the rise of a bisexual.
Oh.
The coming of the bisexual, the rising of the gay agenda.
That's okay.
The gay agenda?
What? Yeah. I don't know. I don't know how to make them anyway.
Bro, I got a freshly cooked ham right here, boys. It's juicy.
I'm gonna eat jambalaya tonight.
This mic does not have as much range as the old one. By the time I make it to my kitchen, it's like, go fuck yourself.
Hell yeah.
Hey, Sean, we're in your natural environment, the sand.
I am sand people.
You are sand.
What? What? That's fine.
I'm covered in filth.
As long as we still get jambalaya.
Jambalaya is the superior dish.
Damn it.
Man, we really need to practice spacing.
Fuck you and your spacing.
Don't help him. I'm teaching him a lesson on spacing.
I'm teaching him a lesson on spacing. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, cyanide.
Can we not open this door? That's gay.
Open doors? What do you think this is, 2022, bro?
Get that motherfucker.
Don't mind me just getting fucking like 4 kills with 1 thermal detonator.
Good for you. I am doing fuck all.
I'm still under the impression right now that the fucking CR2 for the assault class is the best gun for that fucking class. Because holy shit.
Probably is.
That thing
no,
spits out.
I think Ray is mind fucking me. Or wait, no, this isn't the arrow with the Ray. It must have been like a special grenade.
Ow!
My asshole!
Oh my god! Sean, your people are coming out of the fucking sand like the Viet Cong.
Yeah.
They're just fucking. What?
Secure those positions.
Hey, it's better than when I kill them with grenades and go, ah, they're taking a page out of Sean's book.
He's a sand person.
But he doesn't look like
person.
One. He's just very white, complected. He's like the Middle Eastern that when they pull out the like grading scale based on the color of your skin, he passes. It's like threat. It's okay. It's like threat. Starbucks entrepreneur.
He's basically the Starbucks version of the sand people.
He's a fucking. Got him! Shot him out of the sky! Fuck that bitch.
Is under attack by the rebels. With Lord Vader here, victory will
surely be. Bro, Vader's ship just tried to suicide bomb me and it missed. That was the scariest thing I've ever seen.
Watch for shrapnel!
Captain Falcon's the new Captain America. Cap. That motherfucker's trying to come up behind us. I want that booty. Give me the booty. Somebody be Darth Vader and scream, "Pog, I killed my son."
Did you say, "Pog, I killed my son"? What the? Pog, I have killed my son.
Can we get poggers in the chat?
Oh my god! Let me kill the rebel. God.
Eat cheese stick.
Every time you kill a rebel, you eat a cheese stick?
What? I don't care.
Ah! Right in the penis. Sean, death troopers! We have death troopers, I just noticed.
We have death troopers?
Yes.
So I mean cheese.
Get him, Darth Vader, murder your son. Yoda?
Oh, Yoda just showed up.
God damn it, Yoda fucking singled me out and Vader watched. Vader, I know that you're kink, but please, can we focus on the results of the battle and not how hard Vader fucks my bum? Or not how hard Yoda fucks my bum.
Guys, don't concern yourself about it, I'm in the chicken walk.
Max number plate, you filthy plebs! Give me it! Die already.
What are you trying to get?
The fucking AT-AT, or the AT-ST.
You mean the thing that I just said I was in?
You filthy sand person.
Our forces now control almost every position.
Fuck, I do need to play with myself.
I hear my birds chirping. That's a man! That's an Ewok! Boys, they're tiny, and they have me outnumbered.
Oh, you are into midgets, huh?
Ewoks! No, that's Yoda. That's Yoda. That's a fucking green beach ball.
It's a green Ewok.
Yoda was among a herd of miniature furries, and I couldn't tell which was which. They were all tiny, and I was blinded by the sand.
Man, you fat scruff lord.
Yoda's here. Yoda is like at our knee level. He fucking jumped out the roof. He's coming in. He's coming in. He's coming in, boys. You little fucking. I noticed. Come here. I saw Gremlins 1 and Gremlins 2. I'm gonna fuck it in this shit before the trilogy starts.
Damn it. I was doing good too. Fuck.
I'm gonna get on the roofs. Yoda may have the short Death ground, Trooper. But I have the high ground.
Death Trooper.
I hear him, but I do not see him.
Why do we He's sound like fucking in, Combine?
He's speaking in Combine third on. Person.
Speaking in Columbine?
Speaks in third person with malicious intent.
I drag
Hello, him. Sir.
Get up here, you little fucker.
Come on, God, Grandpa.
He's making smart-ass comments.
Come on, Grandpa. Oh, he's a D.
I'm sure he fucking is, little green bastard. Probably wants the D. I fucking hear him. He just said he wanted it. Little fucking beach ball. He's not fucking... Sean, don't! You're trapped in the corner. I'm trying my best.
Yeah, it's fine.
Can't fucking get he's still somewhere around D. I've been trying to put runs into him, but I can't see the little bastard.
He's fucking hiding inside the building, the little bastard.
No, he's moving around the side that you were at. He's pushing around to me.
Oh, he's outside now?
No, he's inside. He's inside. Hot in there?
God, will he just fucking die? Big beefy bitch. Wait, we lost D? How the fuck did we lose D? We're still on D.
That's Yoda.
Fuck Yoda. Come here, you little beach
fuck
ball
Yoda.
Bastard.
Ah!
Fucking little hobgoblin.
Yoda's a bitch.
fucking running away. Bait him back.
He's low green. He just killed me earlier. Watch out, Yoda. They did it again!
Yeah, he just like fucking popped behind you like the fucking Viet Cong.
Are those civilians? Whoops.
Are those civilians?
Oh god, I could just see his lightsaber in the darkness.
Huh? Okay. You call it a gas station, I call it a target-rich environment.
Stop.
Fuck you. What? What? Fucking...
What, okay, so he's on D, so I'm gonna go to D.
Fuck you, okay?
Fucking...
We got an AATST by, D.
Oh, this was a bad spawn. This was a bad spawn.
I spawn and I turn around,
and the first thing I see is a green lightsaber. I'm just like, oh yeah, okay, so how are we gonna play it?
All you hear is, and then you hear, and the lightsaber just glows in the darkness, and all I hear is,
I spawned, and the first thing I heard was a distant hum, and I was like, I wonder what that noise is, and I turn around, and the entire hallway is green, and I'm like, yeah, that's not good.
Suck it, nerds. The whites outnumbering the blacks.
I didn't do shit. I played peekaboo with Yoda, and Yoda won.
Yoda fucking always wins, that little shit.
Little bastard got the height advantage. He fucking blends in.
We're just gonna straight up matchmake, or do we need to quit?
Play Supremacy.
We are playing Supremacy.
Are we?
Yes, some maps just don't have it.
Oh.
Yeah, it's just not all maps.
Are we quitting, or are we going back out?
Do it for the first two eras.
Yes. I asked that like 45 seconds ago, and no one answered me.
Do you have one era selected, or all of them?
All eras.
Okay.
As far as I'm aware, fucking, I can't do...
Fucking chickens all, are cool
I can't
shit.
Do like two, can I?
Yeah.
How?
When you go to pick an era, then you choose the set. You press A on one that you want, and then do it again. It should let you pick both of them.
Oh, let you pick two. So which ones do we need to do then?
The ones with the droids.
Yeah, just do the droid one. It's midday, so everybody's playing that, I guarantee you. We don't need two selected, but...
Yup. I woke up 2 hours ago yesterday. Now we've been surviving on his energy drinks and masturbation. It's a good day.
Ooh, I got a new fucking gun. Is it heavy? Did you say you're surviving solely on masturbation?
And energy drinks, yes.
That is a fucking wombo combo if I've ever heard of one.
Hunter.
What?
11 of my 17 assault cards are purple.
Of course they are.
It's good shit. Shitter.
I hate looking at the Age of Resistance and just seeing Rey's dumb fucking ass.
The only character that was like any good from that was Kylo.
Even then, he was kind of Mary Sue. He got beaten the fuck up by a bitch who didn't know what she was doing.
Oh yeah.
It's not his fault. She had the fucking plot on her side. She had fucking plot armor. Literally.
I was gonna say she has plot armor.
Not even plot armor. Even plot armor is a bit fucking a stretch for that shit. She's a bitch
in
Mary Sue.
She had super plot armor, ascended to the levels of that of a Super Saiyan. She was like force powers manifest while I'm getting tortured.
You know, that makes it better.
I am lost. You told me play Supremacy, so I clicked Supremacy.
So there are three options. Did you choose the farthest left option for multiplayer, or did you go into options and then pick the singled Supremacy?
I just hit Supremacy. There's a literal thing for just Supremacy. That's what everyone has said. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, then he chose the right one. They're just right. It's just the maps are fucked. Maybe. Not all of them are the three phases.
I guess we'll see if this one works. If it doesn't, because I think we could do Galactic. And try that, maybe.
No, this supremacy has two faces. It just depends on the maps. They're kind of pissy about what they fucking want to do.
Yeah.
But I am pissed. They're not giving me my tank.
I think the galactic one acts kind of like the fucking dwarf ship from like Battlefield 1.
And my Gatorade is pressed up against my nuts unintentionally. So all of a sudden I'm just like, ooh, there's a chill in the air. Wait a minute.
There's a chill in the air.
It's blue Gatorade. That's how you get blue balls. That's the true meaning.
Mm-hmm.
To establish our authority here, you will be required to capture command posts. How annoying.
How annoying.
Were designed to be a nuisance.
I hate this map. You know why I hate this map?
Camino?
No, because all the Jedis with Force Push just dominate.
I just hate this mission for the start of it because it's so fucking bright.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You prefer darker colors, don't you?
I do prefer the darker colors.
Still the greatest quote ever spoken by Unholy when I forced him to play a Spartan Locke in fucking Halo 5 and he's like, I like black men being inside me, not the other way around. Wait, that was a droid? What the fuck? Why did he shoot at us?
Execute Order 66.
Kill the child.
There's only one thing worse than a clanker.
Clanker with the will to live? I don't know.
Ready.
I already have no health. Hello. And I'm getting shot in the back.
I got him.
You bitch!
I don't know how to do this because if I try to take that, both of them are gonna fucking dive it.
Watch out,
so
you're right.
You need to move. I've tried. Okay.
But clankers have no fucking health.
Oh, that's hot.
I'm just gonna hyper-focus assault.
I have one HP. Oh god!
Oh!
Came out of nowhere. I'm gonna assume you guys are all at sea.
You fucking cuck.
Is that what C stands for?
Yes. Oh yeah, this is a map on Holy H because there's no tanks.
Yes. Fuck me, Shaggy. Map and all it stands for.
Oh, that clone got fucking gunned, man.
This isn't fair. The clones have an advantage. This is literally where they're made.
Home field advantage. We're in their West Philadelphia, born and raised.
Are they about to be the United States and M2 Sherman their way to a victory? Just manufacture them faster than they can man them.
Droidica sucks.
Rolly
dude.
Boy.
Play as the infiltrators.
Just
you
rolly
can literally,
boy. That's all
you
it
can
means.
Play as the infiltrators. They have a melee weapon that if you hit Jedis 3 times, you stunlock them and can buttfuck them. Like this! I knocked Anakin off the ledge!
Did you just kill Anakin?
I fucking yep. Punted him off the ledge with my fucking triple melee!
What a fucking legend.
Beboop fuck the flesh people.
Beboop fuck the flesh. Beboop fuck the clones.
I'm just meleeing clones, dude. It's pretty brutal. The worst part is every clone
okay.
I kill, I regenerate.
Yeah.
From behind again! How are you getting- Oh, you're a fucking rocket trooper. This is why your mom doesn't fucking love you, and he's 142. Get away if you fucking get bored.
No!
They've probably played it since it released.
Beep, fuck the clones.
Ouch. God damn it. Fucking thermal detonator.
Of no, course, get you down. Shoot me through the fucking fire.
I'm still happy that I punted Anakin off the fucking bridge. I was like, Anakin, I have the high ground. Later, bitch. Let's bring it back Vietnam flashbacks. Spoiler for the prequels. Fucking Anakin fucking dies. Oh, I was doing that earlier. Yeah, apparently the heavy weapon shoots higher than your actual midsection. So if you get to an area where, like, most of your body is blocked and you just have your midsection slightly over it, if you have the fucking heavy minigun, you can still shoot over it. It's funny.
Can this fucker with the goddamn, what's the ability for the heavy gunner that makes it where it's got, like, explosive shot? Is that what it is?
Yeah. Is it the one burst or is it the full auto? Because I have that.
I don't know, he's landing shots next to me and it's damaging me.
If they're rapid in succession, he's got the full auto. Hey, Sean, look behind you. I've got you, homie. Let's go. Let's go.
Beep boop. Beep boop.
You ready for me to punt a Jedi off the ledge again?
Yes. This ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna fly.
There's a Jedi! He ran away.
Bitch.
Sean, the Anakin saw me and ran away.
The Anakin sees you and he's like, oh no, this ain't happening again.
Let me know when he comes back, I'll fucking kill him.
He's defeated.
He what?
He's defeated.
Wait, you already killed him? Who got him?
No, it shows you on the side of the screen. On the right of the screen, if you got that.
Who got that motherfucker?
Oh, from behind you, rocket trooping bitch! Okay, this is the sort of fucking game you wanna play. How far do you play them?
Unholy, you're good at taking people from behind, right? Go get them.
That's what I'm talking.
Oh, there's the Anakin! There's the Anakin! I'm fucking going. Oh no! Fuck! Somebody shot me while I was fighting him! Almost had him. I was about to land the third hit shot and punt him off, and somebody sniped me. They ruined it. I was gonna prevent the fucking original trilogy. Again. He fucks harder and louder.
Toyota.
Toyota! A Subaru saved my life. I'll never forget that. It also fucked my wife. I'll never forget that either.
Very good. No.
Yoda! Oh, the Yoda's almost dead. Kill that little bastard.
Go for it. I'm still sweating in here. It's too hot.
It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes.
Oh, fucking Darth Maul got his shit rocked.
Bring that Yoda down here. Bring that Yoda down here. I can kill him.
Bring me the Yoda. Bring me the Yoda.
Sean, he's going for you.
Bring me the Yoda. No, he ain't yet. He won't be. Bring me the Yoda.
Sean, there's a commando on my corpse.
Bring me the Yoda. Bring me the Yoda.
Oh, Sean, are you Grievous?
Bring me the Yoda.
Sean, look behind you. Let's get him. Hey. Let's get him.
Thank you.
It's very good.
I got that motherfucker for you.
Well, it worked.
The only part that sucks about Grievous is he's weak to fucking electricity.
No, it's perfect. I like it.
I fucking melee that clone. Melee that one too. Melee'd that one too. I'm just fucking murking clones back here. That's a fucking.
Yoda's on C. Yoda's on C.
A fucking Rex and a Yoda over here.
Who?
Captain Rex?
I guess it depends.
Captain Rex fucking murdered me. He's got so much health.
Oh,
you tiny little chickens. Sean, you should buy your girlfriend like a tiny bird.
Yeah?
She'll love you forever. I just mark that man.
Okay.
Mark that man too.
Aren't you already friends with him? Over there? Yeah, we gotta make friends with people you already know.
I've worked with them for like a year.
Yeah, don't make any damn sense. I was gonna say, if you point across the alley and be like, we're gonna go make friends with them, I'd be like, fuck you. We are not making friends with them.
No,
they suck.
No, fuck
Shamu.
The
go back to
fucking
SeaWorld.
Lagging too. So he's just, it looks like he's speeding around like fucking the Flash.
They were hoping she'd die.
Excuse
they
me?
They purposely beached her in the middle of Kansas.
What?
We're making fun of our neighbor.
What did he do? Fucking murder fucking Cayuga?
No, she is just an ass. She's very large and always wears bathrobes and stares at us with like.
So you called her a whale?
Hate in her eyes. So we called her Shamu and then said go back to SeaWorld. And then we said that they didn't want her, was hoping that she'd die, so they beached her in the middle of Kansas.
And that bitch so fucking fat she lived. Motherfucker down here behind us.
Oh yeah. We'd only lived here like, what, 4 days? And she was like, well, I'm gonna call the cops. And I'm like, that's cool. Fucking do it. Please send Fred over here. Yes.
Yeah, where the fuck is he?
He's tucked in a corner like a pussy. It's Yoda. There he is, green beach ball. Fucker. It's Yoda.
He's
extremely hard to hit, and he also flies all the fuck
over. He's going for me!
He's got dash.
God damn it! If our fucking Sith would fight Yoda while I'm fucking destroying half his health bar.
Yeah, I've been able to fucking pick his health bar, but none of our heroes are fighting him.
Nope, our heroes keep piecing the fuck out. It's annoying me.
Our heroes see Yoda, and then they run like putsy.
The fact that I have killed more Jedis than fucking heroes with his fucking... says a lot.
It's like, bro, you're Grievous. You have 4 lightsabers. He has 1. What, has she seen me out there?
Yeah.
Is that...
Like across the street from us.
I mean, I don't normally see them outside.
John, there's a commando. Fuck! He just fucking destroyed us.
Oh.
No, I saw her...
Hunter.
Yeah. What?
Has begun.
Where are you at? I don't see you. Oh, are you?
Behind you.
Let's get him. Let's fucking get him. Follow you. Remember, you have to land 3 hits for them to fly back.
Yeah.
The best strategy is for me to distract them while you get it in. That sounds wrong.
Send help.
I don't know how to be social.
I'm like Deadpool when I have to have social interactions. All I hear is fucking Charlie Brown voices, and then I usually shoot myself in the head.
I brought you a half bag of pretzels!
I brought you cookies, but I ate them.
Oh god, I got 3 of them, and then I got gunned.
Hunter, no!
What? Did you see me murder all those people?
Yeah. Then I watched you die, and now I'm sad.
Sean, it's okay.
Oh,
I'm
in the air now. Wow, that guy's far the fuck away. He hit me with a fucking barrage from the almost sea flag.
All right, when you spawn in, I got your back. Sean,
hola, compadre.
Let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. I'm ready. I got your back.
Boy. What the? You see that clone?
He just fucking rolled down the
side. Did you see that fucking bot? He was in the air for me. He just was flying.
God,
Hunter, have you seen how fast this fucking gun fires?
Which one?
Where are you? Is that you? Look at this thing. Look at this.
Where are you at?
Hunter.
Okay, I see you. Oh, wow. That is some fast shit.
Yeah. We got a four man.
Alright. Roll my finger up the butt. All of those were headshots.
Nice.
And it didn't kill him. Did one of our teammates just fall off the ledge? Got him.
Got it. I'm gonna move that way.
Sean, we got fucking stormtroopers moving up.
Fuck.
That guy's got a sniper rifle. Fuck! I saw it too late. There's two of them with sniper rifles. Watch out. I think the best bet is to flank these fuckers.
Fuck!
We are kicking ass, though. Unholy, what the fuck
were
Grievous,
you driving?
Oh, Grievous,
get him. What?
What were you driving?
The droid equipment.
You got a shield. Fuck! Get him, Grievous.
I just watched Grievous cut that man in half.
I had a shield too, but I panicked.
Hunter.
What?
Let's hunt this Jedi.
Oh, let's go get these motherfuckers. Where they at, eh?
Let's go get this motherfucker.
We gotta go right, don't go left. There they are!
Bitch!
Yoda! Yoda!
Oh!
No! We took his health down to half.
I almost landed the third hit and it fucking would have launched him off too. Damn it.
God damn it. Sean.
God damn it, Bobby.
Sean, where you at? Spawn in, spawn
in. I'm
Bobby
J.
I'm in.
Let's go get us a Jedi.
Are you on?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Get
yes,
him.
I'm ready.
I'll me shield you.
What? The third attack didn't stun him.
There's a commando on the ridge we spawned at.
What? The third attack didn't stun Yoda. He's got some stupid force block. Yoda doesn't get fucking third stun locked all the time if he's holding the force block. So,
what the fuck?
Yeah, apparently Yoda is immune to it if he's glowing blue. So don't do that when he's blue.
Got it.
You learn something new every day. Is that a Jedi or is it, that's a fucking Jedi.
Grunty.
You can't block those. He's almost dead, Sean. Get him!
No!
We gotta board the fucking supply ship, bro. I hate this part. Does anybody think Toxic sounded a lot like Steven?
Do what?
I think you've talked about that before.
He does, though. What the fuck?
I'm just currently just watching Sean run.
Yoda! God. Damn it. Fucking Yoda got me.
I wasn't gonna make it to the transport, I wanted to kill Yoda.
I'm watching troopers jump off the edge. Is that just me?
First you must secure
all. Did we only get 10 extra seconds?
One person boarded the aircraft.
So how much time do we have?
Minute odd, I believe.
Whoever plays that Yoda is a
10 sec. Blow it up quick.
Sean, you're gonna have to do what your people are destined to do. Go down with the ship.
Go down with the bay.
We need a black friend who's Somalian so he can pop in and be like, I am the captain now.
I am the captain now.
There's a Jedi fucking dicking people over there. What the fuck?
I love getting hit by an anti-armor attachment.
I do too, that got me too. Where the fuck are you, Sean? I'm gonna spawn on you and we're gonna go get some Jedis. Let's go get these motherfuckers!
Go get these motherfuckers.
Don't go down there. Don't go down there! Fuck! Get a girlfriend. Not really. You can have a pretty good life without women in it. Honestly, a better life. Because all you don't have to hear them. Meow, 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 meow. Sean, he's almost dead! Yes! Anakin's fucked!
Fuck Anakin. Chosen one, my ass.
Chosen to get fucked, more like it. The only chick you'll ever fuck, Anakin, was Padme, and she was easy. Let's be real. She saw you
she
as a kid
of
and was
a
like,
stupid thing.
I want that.
She had a stupid death.
She died of sadness.
That's fucking rude if I've ever heard it.
She looked at her kid's face and went, oh, and then died.
She looked at her kid's face, saw a vision of the future, and then kissed
him. Why didn't they just make complications from childbirth? Why didn't they just do that? Why were they like, she died of heartbreak?
Yeah, I don't know.
She died of cancer.
Because they're fucking space wizards and they don't want shit to make sense.
Hello, Anakin. Oh, I'm on this wall now. I have become a part of the wall. Do you know how fucked you are?
Good fucking god.
Okay, Anakin, you're being a pussy. He's fucking coming over using pull dominance and then backing up in a corner until it's done. Until it's done fucking recharging.
Yeah, I know, because he's a pussy. We should probably push in from the right. The left is just not working.
Say less.
They got a fucking Yoda over here. He's fucking camping in the corner!
Yeah, the fucking heroes are being pussies.
There should definitely be some time of you suck some off as a hero, you need to get the fuck out.
Anakin also has all purple star cards.
Fuck that Yoda.
Oh, hello, Yoda.
Yoda's fucking camping.
A side is almost taken.
Yoda, you camping pussy! Yoda's the only one who can actually even block anything.
Oh, A is almost captured. Someone get on A. It's so close.
Boys, I'm on it.
Get it. Hey, Hunter.
What? Brother!
Brother! Jedi right here.
It's fucking It's fucking green beach ball. Get him, melee that little bastard. He fucking killed me. He fucking killed me.
I got
hey,
hit
Sean.
By a sniper.
Sean, it's okay. I've got another. There is another.
There is another. Ow!
I'm trying to get in there and capture it, but they're contesting it at the moment.
Get in there. We can do it.
It's still contested.
That's a fucking rocket.
He's in the corner. He's in that little pocket thing.
I couldn't unroll myself. I just dumped all my fucking points into getting these boys and just running there. Oh, we got
it. Fucking Yoda. I'm gonna regenerate and wait for that fucking Yoda to come back. That guy's fucked.
I haven't heard any of the droids I've played at say Roger Roger yet, and that makes me sad.
Yeah. I think that's actually the least used line.
Makes me sad.
There's a fucking Jedi camping over here.
Shocking, really.
Thank you. Fucking get in there, boys. Ah! Fucking force pulled me. Fuck you, Anakin. You
little bitch. I just lit up Yoda.
Anakin ran away like a little bitch.
Get him.
Because Anakin ran away because he couldn't kill me with his abilities, so he ran away to let them recharge.
Anakin's panicking. Little green fucking beach ball. Yoda's at.
They ran away
dead.
Again.
Hey, pushy boy.
I fucking three shot him. What the fuck? He didn't get stunned. I don't know what the fucking deal is. I'm getting kind of annoyed with some of these fucking heroes. Yeah, and then they're just fucking running away every time they get shot once so they don't lose it. Some, like, mega-level pussy shit. It's like, this is like removing a rib to suck your own dick because you can't get level bitch shit. God damn it, want to use cock blocking my bullets? Okay, that's a friendly lightsaber. And by friendly, I mean evil lightsaber, but those are the ones we want.
Fucking pussy boy, man.
Dude! Oh, he's dead now. Don't worry. Obi-Wan's dead.
Good. Fuck that bitch.
I bet he had enough points to get it again.
God damn it!
I love getting shot in the head by a Wookiee that can't fucking see me. I do love getting hit my anti-armor detachment.
Oh, is he complimenting me? Is he saying I'm a brick house? Because he just hit me with anti-armor shells!
Hit me with anti-armor. Fuck it.
No, I'm going down, this fuck's going with me.
We get a reset.
Yeah. Yeah, but the generators keep how much damage we did to them.
Yeah.
Hey, Slade, what's up?
There's a Jedi coming up behind us. There's a Jedi coming up behind us.
Someone in the other party just pissed me off, so I just fuck this.
Somebody
shit.
In the other party.
Like talking shit on one of the friends. So I don't really feel like dealing with that right now.
Yeah, that was one of the reasons we removed Josiah from our friend group. We got really tired of people talking shit.
Well, it's just like, like I don't like playing with this one person because all they do is complain. I'm just like, well, not really. I have a lot of fun time with that person. Bye.
Wow. Who else are you gonna play with? Because no one else is gonna play with you.
His gaze too
Bryce,
much for
bro,
me.
Bryce is pretty desperate.
I need to go make some popcorn.
Bro, did everybody read the chat the other day where Bryce goes, "Wow, the friends really let me down for getting my birthday." My first response is going to be, "Yeah, fuck your birthday."
Fuck you.
I still enjoy my response.
Why did I spawn out of bounds?
No,
What is this?
He hasn't been around for like a fucking week. He hasn't really played games with us hardly at all. And then he gets upset when everybody forgets it's his birthday. It's like, bitch, we have forgot you existed.
I messaged him about playing Siege and he never messaged me.
I want you to know, he specifically tells us how easy his job is and how little he does. He sent us a Snapchat the other day as, "This was so fucking easy, I should not be getting paid more than $15 an hour for this."
Yeah, I remember that.
It's fucking Yoda!
It's a little green monster. Do you know what I wish?
What?
That game was more than four players.
Yeah.
I mean, we can invite you, but I don't think you can join us. I don't think you can, like, play in a squad with us. I think you'd be in the game.
I can try in a bit after I'm done shitting on this tank. Whoop.
Hey, Sean.
I'm brother. Having a break. Fuck this little Yoda.
Brother.
I gotta admit, this is one of my new favorite games. Although I have been getting a little bit of lag, I don't know why.
I think it's either Xbox's servers, because there's something going on, like, I've not got the best Wi-Fi, but I guess fucking fairly decent ups and downs, and it's been bouncing around.
I have one
day.
Upload, I've one download, some fucking bounces and I'm still today. Getting some bounces.
Yeah, it's just ass.
Like, I don't mind, like, I'm used to playing with big lag, but, like, when we played it, like, was it yesterday or the day before? Would she get, like...
There's a Jedi
like,
in here.
I've had the worst lag I've ever played in this fucking game.
There's a Jedi in here.
But legit, I downloaded, myself fucking Stardew Valley. It took an hour to download. That's how I think the fucking servers are fucked. Which, Sundew Valley is a 1.3 gig game. That should have taken me 15 minutes at most.
That'll happen to you.
Because we're being a nerd.
Oh shit. You know what that means? You either got attacked by Count Poo Poo or Emperor Palpatine. Wait, hold on. Count Never Poo-Poo. Mind. I know you guys are playing, so it's just Count Poo Poo.
He's not Emperor Palpatine, he's Mitch McConnell. Get it right.
He's Mike Pence because he wants to shock the gay away.
You know what? Doesn't Mitch McConnell also want to do that?
I don't know. I don't really know what Mitch McConnell's platform is, and I don't really care enough to look.
His platform is made of
He is the hardest of hard right. He's the fucking Republican majority leader. Or, now he's a minority leader, but... Which I'm sure pisses him off.
Pisses him off because he hates minorities.
Yep. God damn it!
Say, you know, Republican minority is a very interesting set of words.
It's funny, they released a study the other day that says, like, 60% of all college-age Americans... of all college-age Americans ever since Trump presidency, 60% of all college-age Americans have been switching to the Democratic side.
No, Yoda! Yoda!
That little beach ball Let's piece of him. Shit! No, I can melee him, three stun him, and send him flying, but the problem is Yoda's got a special block force ability. It's fucking bullshit. And I keep falling for it.
Well, if you see at the top,
then Yoda's on
the high ground.
Because Yoda's a fucking little green cunt.
Yeah, so he's making sure he gets the high ground. He's less fucked there.
Somebody kill that Yoda, he's low health!
I can't, I'm getting fucking dickered.
Fucking going for that Yoda, bro. I do not care. Oh, so he's a whole ass bitch. I just watched. I swear I just watched a man fall to the floor. You guys are getting flanked, fuck!
That was my leg!
I like came out there to see it, and I was like, eh, not paying attention to their radar.
Which one would be better, the Super Battle Droid or the Rocket Droid?
Rocket. The wrist rockets are broken as fuck. And can smack the shit out of Jedis. Yeah, Anakin's abilities need nerfed. Because he's got to pull in and then he's got to fucking blast out. So, like, he can use two force moves on you at once if you don't die. Which is broke.
Yoda, no! Yoda, no! Yoda, no!
Beach ball's near me.
Now Grievous shows up.
He killed himself with his own fucking grenade. He took me with him, but he killed himself. Which I find fucking hilarious.
You would have just fucked me up.
Wow, we couldn't get 10 seconds. They got a minute and 50.
I'm gonna need a fucking. After
this
we're done with this, I'm gonna
from
need a
us
fucking pistol.
Fucking them to them fucking us. I was coming back for that fucking clone. Yeah, no, Sean, I was going back through some of my old videos. Some of my first videos on YouTube, the audio's pretty good, but then you get to some of them, and they're fucking horrible.
Jesus.
Yeah, like, dude, you couldn't hear anything over the game.
There is a concern that the Republic may have discovered weaknesses in our ship's design.
The Republic.
Nah. We don't have any weaknesses, we're droids.
We have a weakness, it's called lack of emotion.
That's a weakness?
Can be. Hey, Sean. Where are you at? Are you on the right side or on the left
We've
side?
We've already got Yoda! Yeah. Are you fucking- I just got two shots to the face, are you fucking kidding me, man? Come on, three clicks out. Go fuck yourself. Go shaggy now.
Yeah, they're fucking Yoda's playing like a pussy again. He's hiding behind shit. He's fucking waiting.
God damn it, they're Anakin's fucking jumping off shit. This is fucking annoying.
Oh, so we do have tanks, we're just not allowed to use them. What the fuck, game?
Sean, I'm behind you.
Alright.
Yep. Oh, I got one of those motherfuckers with that grenade. He's on the other side.
Fucking.
I'm getting him. He can't block
it. I'm gonna be a bitch.
There's a fucking. The troopers got me. I could have killed him, but the fucking. Watch out, there's commandos.
Yeah, a lot of them.
Yeah, there's fucking three of them. The door closed in front of me. The door closed in front of me. I can't get out. I can't get out. The door won't open.
The door won't open!
Yeah, no it won't. Ow. God damn it. You've got some dumbass droid on the left side paying attention. I feel like the balancing for like destroying the generators isn't fair because you can shoot all three of our generators just from entering the room, but they can camp behind theirs. They could just lob grenades in here and hit ours, but theirs are so far away we can't. Stay in our room. Oh, he's behind me.
Whoa!
Yep. Maul, get that motherfucker.
And he fucking pussied out and ran.
Yeah, and our fucking Maul won't even fight him. Yoda!
Well, here comes fucking Anakin again.
Fucking Yoda. Little green beach ball bitch.
Yeah, Yoda killed me.
Wait, are you in our game, Slate?
Yeah. I was able to finally get in the queue.
They're in the
room. I'm right behind you, Hunter.
You're right behind me? Which one? Which one? Are you the blue one? Oh. Okay, let's get him. Brother, let's go. Oh, fuck, Slate!
That's cheating!
How the fuck does Anakin have force choke for an entire group? That's bullshit. Anakin has both light and dark powers in this, and he didn't even switch to the dark side in this yet. It wasn't until the very end of the fucking movie. Fucking call this shit right.
He walked in the room.
Yeah, they're gonna get them all.
They still have 6.5 minutes. Yeah.
Yay, I love Anakin's bullshit broken abilities. Fuck it.
Anakin's
spawning on Toxic. Toxic, let's get these fucking
Jedi. I didn't kill him. I am the dog. I'm not killing them. Anakin killed me.
Don't kill the dog.
I'm not.
What dog?
I didn't know Star
she thinks
Wars
the droids,
had dogs.
The droids we're playing as look like dogs. Their heads.
Fucking beach ball.
I'm gonna kill them just out of spite.
I punted Yoda. Fuck! There's nothing to knock him off.
Slade.
I only got his health down.
Friend from Ellenwood. Ellenwood.
No.
I went to school with him.
Yeah, this is fucked.
Yeah.
No.
Yep, here he comes.
Isn't his dash ability like an instant reset once you get it high enough?
Yep. That's why he keeps spamming it.
To where
it
he can
like
just, that, like, he's not even basic attacking, he's just spamming the ability because he can do it.
Yeah, we got our asses kicked.
This is all your fault. I just got told the Separatists when... But we're the Separatists.
Hell yeah.
Yeah!
They blew up our ship, little Note has a nuke and now Kamino is dead. That's a win, boys.
Okay, I'm backing out because I need a piss.
Hello, birdie. Hi.
Go
oh, flip. The little sherps.
Little
just tell me you guys like join a game.
Yeah.
Oh, you tiny little chick. You're my favorite. Huh? You're my favorite.
Wait, I'll be right back.
I saved one of the runts out of the heaters at work, and I'm giving it to my mom.
Aw.
Yep, I nursed him back to health. It only took me a day.
Yeah,
that's what I was doing
short.
Today.
Is that why
I
you
got,
give them the runt?
I got a new... Wait, what?
You give them the runt because all your family's fucking short?
But, no, I got that one taken care of. I have 4 baby chicks. They should all be females. And then I'm giving my mom my 2 big white ducks. And I'm going to raise this new baby and see if it's a girl. I want a girl. want a girl.
Grr.
Yeah, I want one that lays eggs, because fucking duck eggs are so good.
Fat ass.
No, I just enjoy superior eggies. Superior eggies.
But you're still a fat ass.
Huevos rancheros.
Don't be bringing that Mexican speak around here, bro.
I ain't Mexican, I'm Mexicant. Because I can't speak Spanish. Fucking Spanish. This is some good ham. They got a ham roast and it is fucking good. Tastes so good, it kind of reminds me of mutton. All I can hear is Dooku's fucking lightsaber. It's annoying.
Oh, so you also have Dooku.
Yeah. On my main screen, I do, yeah.
For some reason, he's in his fucking pajamas on the main screen.
I believe that is his,
his pajama wear.
Let me see what the armor's called.
The, Exquisite pajamas.
Exquisite pajamas. Wait, they're actually pajamas?
Wait, what? Yes. What's it called?
Exquisite pajamas for Dooku. He has pajamas.
Yeah, do you remember that one time? Star Wars The Clone Wars? Where he's wearing these pajamas, I guess? That's where they got it from. Where that, or he just... He really likes wearing pajamas.
When the fuck was he in the dark ritual gear?
Clone Wars?
Wow, I guess it was when he was fighting fucking Obi-Wan and Anakin. At the same time.
Yeah.
And for the first time when they got their asses kicked, not the time he got decapitated. You know what the sad part was? Dooku was actually a good guy. Wait, what was with that who? He was. He was actually a good guy.
I'm reading things.
What?
Dooku was actually a good guy. He was trying to fucking get rid of Darth Sidious, which is fucking Palpatine.
Yeah.
And then, technically Grievous was too. But he wanted revenge for his master dying. In the books, Grievous actually, like, never killed any of the younglings that he took over at Jedi temples. He let them go. He was actually a pretty chill dude. He just hated Obi-Wan and Anakin, especially after they fucking killed his master.
Kenobi.
Hello there, General Kenobi.
I really like... both... Anakin and... Kenobi's... General outfits.
Anakin's abilities need nerfed. Yoda's block is also pretty stupid.
Speaking of which, I need to change Yoda's outfit. I'm tired of him having his hood up.
Oh, does he have his hood up? Yoda from the west side?
It's called the hooded.
It should just be called the hood. It just plays fucking San Andreas music every time. It plays the Mission Pass San Andreas theme song.
I also, honestly, should probably just never have used Rey. Never use Rey.
Rey's garbage. Her abilities consist of running at you with her lightsaber. And mind-fucking you.
The mind-fuck's actually a pain in the ass sometimes.
Yeah, but half the time it just disorients you, which was what some of the grenades do.
Also just slows you down a bit, too.
Yeah, but that's also what the grenades do.
Yep.
The only difference is like, if she focuses on one person and does it, she can kind of, like, control them.
I hate her and Rey Skywalker outfit.
I hate her lightsaber.
She just doesn't.
Rey is a garbage character. Rey is literally the little girl from Borderlands 3. I'm sure Sean would agree.
Huh?
Rey is literally the little girl from Borderlands 3 to Star Wars.
Yeah. If you looked through all the fucking heroes, fucking Rey, Finn, they do not look like they belong.
Yeah, Finn's black.
No, there's Lando.
I know, I'm just giving you shit.
It's tiny.
I don't think I've ever been able to play as Lando.
Why is it so tiny? Yeah, he's only in the Age of Rebellion.
Is he not in the new ones too? Because he's in those movies.
No.
That's gay.
He didn't really pay play a physical part.
You're pissing me off, that's what I'm making.
What are they even making?
I drove a shit.
Little tiny pizza bagels?
Yeah, I'm gonna just
a little tiny one.
Wow. Wounded Wookiee. I don't want to do Bander. Iced Wookiee.
The only movie that I liked that the actor of Finn was in, the actor that plays Finn, was this one where like aliens invade.
Okay, I pee first.
Now, if you hurry.
Okay. Can we talk about how there's 3 Millennial Falcons?
Wait, are there?
Yes.
Yeah.
There's Han and Chewie.
Han and Chewie. There's Ray Lando. And fucking Ray. Someone.
Ray and Chewie.
Ray and Chewie, and then Lando. And, yeah, Lando and L337.
I haven't actually watched.
What?
The Clone Wars is a better addition to the Star Wars mythos than any of the fucking movies.
Who?
In my opinion.
I don't know who Tally is.
That's Battle. Person? Battle, you can join. Here, I'll invite you.
Let him. Also, that's a lady.
Who the fuck is your average?
She's probably
She's probably
cracked out.
I don't care how much crack she takes, it doesn't mean she can snoop.
Call Fred.
What
the fuck did I just join?
Who the fuck is snooping?
Call Fred. Call Fred.
The fuck did
call
I just
Fred.
Join him?
Get Fred down here and be like, yo, there's someone fucking like hopped up on meth across the street that has entered and left their house 4 times and has done nothing. They're cracked out!
I think that's the lady Michelle says she stands street and bars.
That wouldn't fucking shock me. She's probably brain damaged from all the crack.
She stands in the room, barks at their dogs.
It wouldn't shock me.
Interesting conversation.
Huh? I can't wait till Sean gets a call to come into work, and then he gets to work, and then he gets in the ambulance, and it takes him across his own street.
What'd you guys find? Fucking OD'd on crack. Shocking, really.
Give me just a second. Can you invite me to the game? Have
no.
Okay.
Oh, I just sent you one. I'll send you another.
Did you? Oh, you did. All right, hold on.
I don't want to see your
mom. All right, I'm in. We're gonna be playing.
Dude, if she barks at me, I'm recording it. I'll send it to Michelle and be like, yo, dude.
Yo, I think she's a dog in a human's body. We gotta put her down. Call the vet. Sean, did you hear that? I think he's too busy calling the police. Sean, don't worry about your safety. Come on, we gotta play a game. That's more important than a crackhead who's gonna break into your house and murder your family.
Don't say that. He can hear you. It's that crackhead hearing.
It's got crackhead hearing. It's cracked, bro.
It would be nice as if Captain Phasma could have the, you know, destroyed armor as a, shit, appearance.
Oh. No Captain Phasma after they shove her down the garbage disposal and it's just, like, all crushed.
Just dead Captain Phasma. Captain Phasma is my highest...
Captain Phasma villain. Is still more hero. Iconic than all of the heroes in that entire fucking second or third trilogy. And Captain Phasma's in like four scenes.
They really...
Out of all the movies.
She's my number one hero. Actually, she, for playing. She's level 38. That's great. What shit? What is my highest played thing? Okay, that's level 46. I think it's the tank, the armor. Yep, armors are 56.
I guess we gotta wait for Sean to deal with his local crack person before we can play our next game.
I mean, that's an important fucking decision he has to make.
He just should go into her house and fucking light a match.
Oh, that'll but be the end of it. In the process, though.
It's a win-win.
It's fucked.
I would like to remind you that on the day his dad died, I said, "So what's life like now, minus one?"
Fucking.
Sean, did they ask you for some spare change?
What?
Did she ask you for some spare change?
Dude, if she fucking comes over here, I'm shooting her.
Do it, and then blame it on a Mexican. Preferably not me. Or Slade.
Mexican!
I feel like she'd probably have a better chance on blaming the local, the more local Mexican. Just put me in
No, dude, it was actually a dude trying out for fucking FaZe Clan, but it's in real life, and you fucking cross-mapped her from a different state.
Ballin' in easy.
360.
Do you want to play Galactic Assault, or do you want to keep playing Supremacy?
What's Galactic Assault?
I'm good with Supremacy. Galactical Assault, Galactic Assault is a battle on a series of Galactical Assault sucks ass. She's screaming, calling a domestic!
Galactical Tactical Assault?
Whose kid is she screaming at?
Now you guys will play hers. Starfire Assault.
What the fuck is she doing?
Hey Sean, if you're lucky, in like a month or two, you'll have a fucking crack house catch on fire.
I just
want to
see if I can hear them. Hang on. Yeah, listen for
screaming. Can you like record it? Put it in the chat.
So why don't you guys play Starfire Assault so I can go in there and kick your guys' asses? I mainly only play Starfire Assault now.
Nothing now.
Why is there a vacuum cleaner on their porch?
Why is any- They're addicted to drugs.
God, clean up.
That's why. They are addicted to drugs. We do not question why there's a vacuum cleaner on the back thing that is made wood, where's grass. I'm not gonna be shocked. I'm not gonna be shocked. If we look out one day, and she's out vacuuming the lawn.
Sean,
it's not gonna surprise you.
Sean.
Yes, Hunter.
I know how to end this issue. Go to her house in the middle of the night with a matchstick and just fucking toss it through her window. That'll be the end of it.
Hunter said, I know how to put an end to this. He said, just go to her house in the middle of the night, light a matchstick and throw it through the window, and it'll end it.
Oh, Sean, what?
How's he gonna know?
How are they gonna know? The whole place will bust into flame. It'll be a crack lab.
The entire thing is gonna, like, self-combust.
So they're gonna be like, "Oh, it was a it was a crack accident."
We have the new series, a new era.
Tried to light this pipe with a fucking matchstick.
It was a crack accident.
All of our neighbors. It's a crack accident.
That fucking Kylo man.
Literally all of our neighbors.
We gotta do
if
it.
If I don't get
morning.
Grievous, I'm kicking a kid in the face.
Have you seen the memes of fucking Kylo Ren?
Especially that guy.
He's snoopy as hell. He just walks over. Pretty work.
Yeah, he can't. He comes over in the yard while I'm putting the fucking while I'm trying to put the pen together and goes, "You need a post driver?" I'm like, "The fuck did you come from?"
Fucking post drive you the fuck home, motherfucker.
At least he was snooping in a nice way. At least it wasn't a crack fiend looking in the door for any spare copper.
Wait for your girlfriend to fucking take a shower one night. I hope there's a fucking window in there.
There's a window in the bathroom.
Dude, just gonna be like hanging off the side, just beating his dick, just fucking. Dude's just gonna be in the window.
Fucking crystal.
The blinds are closed on the inside, so unless she can phase through glass and open the blinds,
Sean,
that or the only way that she's gonna be snooping is fucking breaking the window, and I'm pretty sure we'll know.
Sean, she's got fucking meth vision. She can see through
it's
the.
It's time to charge into suicidal. What was that? I'm hearing explosions. I don't like this.
Are those
yeah,
civvies?
They're like AIs, but like,
can I shoot
for
them?
A second, why aren't they here?
You can't kill the civvies, that's bullshit.
Damn. Yeah, I know, I tried.
Isn't that what we're all about?
PST.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, like, I'm trying to commit war crimes.
Huh?
We're the fucking white class killing
civilian
this ethnically
casualties.
Diverse group of rebels. What the fuck you mean?
Yeah, I know. One person tried to shoot a civilian, and they go, "We can't shoot him, that's dumb." That's what we're all about, isn't it? This is bullshit.
Get fucked. There's a sniper down at this tunnel, by the way. I won't be set back.
What thing? Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, okay.
I know. I got shot in the face. Fuck him. Fuck you.
What?
You can't shoot me, fuck please.
Fucking grenades, man. I am not in the same squad as you motherfuckers.
I'm
yeah,
toxic and
that's kind of because of the fact that there's only four per squad.
Who the fuck is in my squad? None of you. I am the only one that's not. What the fuck?
It's us, and then you're off jacking off your other teammates over there.
My fucking team of retards. I was like, man, you guys are really fucking dropping the ball on this one. And then it's fucking the cast of fucking the Three Stooges over here going, yeah.
Well, then you're perfect for it, because the Three Stooges have four people.
I'm gonna fucking kill him. Fucking reenact.
My SC-44 is better than yours, fuck lady.
Fucking flashbangs!
Flash him back, damn it.
Fucking this isn't big enough.
Chloe, get off your
fat, lardy ass, Headingly.
Are we
I mean,
real
I'm
people?
Not gonna lie, I'm kind of the same way.
This is what Galactic Assault is.
Prophylactic Assault?
This is Galactic Assault.
Alright, so
I heard prophylactic.
Kicking them in the teeth.
Galactic Assault.
I wish I could spawn on you motherfuckers. Instead, I'm spawning on my name is Jeff. I'm gonna die.
I'm forced to spawn on my name Jeff.
My name Jeff.
I don't think he's all there.
You better stop fucking camping back here. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Toxic, I hear a lightsaber. I think
That's
you
me.
Ran directly toward. Oh, okay.
Hi. That's me. I am chopping
Wait,
bitches.
Wait, in this mode, do we have access to all the heroes?
Yes, you do.
I don't know.
Yes.
That's kind of dope. The enemy
is scattered. Regroup. Yeah, come back. Come over here. Come here. Fuck you, Luke. Now
I thought that was a dude rolling. He got blown the fuck out of there. Exit point so the resistance cannot leave. We will block our prize from the carnage. God damn it. Fucking move, you fat fucks.
Alright, Luke's dead.
Ah, they have Ray's combo.
Hey, it's fucking Ray.
Bring her over here. I want to fuck her up with Maul. Me and Maul are just chilling. Fuck off. I'm trying to capture an objective.
Who's on this objective with me?
Wanna come over here? Me and Maul are just capturing this one.
Oh yeah, it's you, Toxic. Okay.
I hear them. Where are you?
I was killing a dude in between me and you.
I. Oh, once I get fucked up by me and Maul.
And this other team sucks dick.
No, the crackheads are yelling at kids.
As they should. Ray mind fucked me. She inverted my controls. Some bullshit. I play Dark Souls.
Luke.
I know what
He's
this
dead.
Is.
Luke's dead. There is no hope for them.
Ray, you're fucking useless. I'm gonna shoot you in the ass. Get back here, you sissy. She fucking ran away. Ray ran away from me.
When this door opens, I'm gonna fuck her up. Don't worry.
She's right there. I'm fucking pelting her. We're pelting her. She's running. Get that motherfucker.
Open the doors! Are these doors not open? Fuck. I hope they realize that those doors don't open.
There's two heroes up here. Ray's got a friend.
Well, me and Maul are rushing in, don't worry about it.
We have four fucking
heroes. We have four, we're just rushing in. Bosk, Maul.
Is that Anakin?
Excuse me, Sean. Excuse me, Sean.
Fuck the Ray. Fuck, I got the Ray. I'm gonna get this Anakin. Oh my god, the Anakin's at half health. I just need assistance, because there's fucking
the troopers
are trying to keep me off him.
Where's the Anakin?
He's on the back end of this objective. Anakin ran away from me. Again. Get back here, bitch. I'll kill your wife the right way. Make you turn to the dark side for the right reasons.
Get back here, you little shit. You fucking little bastard! You fucking fit through the tiniest fucking gap in the world! Fuck off.
The Jedi keep running away from me. It's annoying. Fucking sissies.
Does anyone want to get to the objective and sabotage it? I'm willing to fucking take some hits.
Oh god.
I got it covered, don't worry. Good, cover it. I got it covered. Good, do it.
What?
This better not. Oh, that's a cliff. That's a cliff. I fell off a cliff. I thought there was ground there. My mistake.
Well, Han Solo's fucked.
I spawned on my teammate.
I saw this kid did to him, so I knew he was fucked.
I thought they're all over there. None of them over here.
None of them are protecting their points. What the fuck's going on?
Exactly. Like, they're not even here.
I feel like we're playing with, like, mentally insufficient children.
I ain't complaining.
I ain't complaining either, as I gun them down like we're at a fucking school shooting. I'm just playing pumped up kids. That isn't a joke, I'm actually playing that through my fucking headset.
Toxic. I said, you are a bold one. You're playing against a jet trooper. That the first one, the jet trooper sucks. In my opinion, at least, compared to the other ones.
Fucker, you guys just want to back out and play Supremacy?
Yeah.
Sure. Which era?
I'm post Arne.
Yeah.
You guys have an era preference?
No, I do
Republic.
Not.
Anything before 1776.
Anything before 1776, go fuck yourself.
You're welcome.
The sun is already set on your British Empire, bitch.
For now.
For now.
For now.
It's gonna set again once
well, technically
queen
it
dies.
Hasn't. We still have the Commonwealth, which is still part of our empire.
Can't wait for the fucking queen to die, and then it's just like Unholy's just sad for a week.
It says the group is still playing.
I backed out.
Yeah, I'm backing out. Toxic. I did! I'm sat at the fucking loading screen! Fuck you mean, bitch!
Fuck you mean! Cow. Right. Cow. Did we have an, what age we're in? We're going to?
I'm thinking 12 to 13.
I would like to prefer...
Republic.
My preference is legal.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're not Bryce.
We've gotten nowhere. We've made no progress towards playing the game. Anyone else?
Preschool.
The one where the light fights the dark. Sorry, I had to do
Wow, so specific. The one with lightsabers.
I want you in all white armor
I get
to go
be
attack
NYPD.
Let's play the
one that's an abomination.
Ethnically diverse.
Let's play the one that's an abomination there.
Oh, you mean...
Oh, Ryan's here. We can get another race in this spirit.
Bitches.
We have so... How many people are in this?
How many people are in this car?
Cancel. Slade has to come back.
It's too late.
I don't even see this joining a game. What the fuck?
It's too late.
Just join our game.
I would love to if it would let me.
I doubt it.
We need 16 players. It broke.
It broke.
Mine didn't do shit. I'm still in the menu.
It's because you didn't back out in time, you dumb fuck.
I did back out.
Clearly not.
I was the first one on the fucking menu.
Yeah, sure you were.
Hillbilly Chili is in our game.
Just here.
And Tess up Juicy.
Here we go, boys. Just accept that.
What's up?
If you aren't in.
In what context?
Are you saying British chicks aren't slutty? You're a liar.
Dress like sluts, but act like prudes.
Is that fine? Let me fucking join.
But it's like, I want a serious relationship.
Heavens. Invite me again, it didn't work.
My favorite one... My
the
favorite
only
ones
picture
like,
is a set of tits, and she says, I like long walks on the beach.
I like long dicks on the beach, but like you don't hear me fucking talking about it. Anyway,
No, but the reason why chicks are like that over here is because a lot of us are heavily left-leaning and we believe in that feminist bullshit.
Is that guy's name Ambrose Alert?
Again so I can actually join the game.
Is that guy's name? It is! His name's Ambrose Alert!
It is, holy shit!
What the fuck?
America.
That guy's name
I'm
is Noodle
I'm
Bread.
I'm gonna cue.
That guy's
fuck
name
off.
Is Noodle Bread.
Why am I
don't
cue?
Send out an Amber Alert. You're not getting it back.
Is everybody in the game, by the way?
No. I'm gonna cue.
Well, that's yeah, what for not leave. Fucking joining and getting out the fucking menu.
It wouldn't let me. Stop. The game said we were joining,
Chloe.
And then it just
leave
kept
the fuck
me
alone.
At the fucking main menu. Chloe, hey, dumb shit. How many times I gotta fucking tell you? Leave her the fuck alone.
Like, how many times am I gonna fucking tell you? I got fucking stuck on the main menu and I couldn't fucking join. I had to restart my game.
That just sounds like you didn't get out of the game in time.
No, I did. Sounds like an ish you, not an ish me.
Sounds like a big case of the stupid. I'm sorry.
Well, I'm sorry, EA is stupid.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Wouldn't let me fucking do the thingy.
My favorite Disney character.
I was on the
main menu, and I was waiting for everyone, and then it said we were joining a game, and then I never joined the game.
Again, I don't see why this is my problem.
Because I'm stuck in a queue. Some bullshit.
Oh, I killed that motherfucker. I didn't realize that. Bro, I got a scope on my gun now.
Is your There's server even full?
There's a massive difference.
Yes.
Fuck off. The one time a game's actually full is when I want to fucking join.
Well, if you get to the menu quick enough, then you should be able to get out.
I was the first fucking one in the menu, fuck off!
Get fucked.
Roger, roger.
We're losing E.
God, I love dropping E.
Shut the fuck up. There's a fucking hero coming. Oh, he ran away. He saw my gun.
I need a hero. There goes my hero.
Ambrose alert.
Ambrose alert.
Oh, get fucked. I hate it when fucking droids body block you.
The force is strong with him.
Well, you tried that rocket shit, but it didn't fucking work, now did it?
Ow! I'm gonna fuck up an Anakin, just focus fire on him. He can't block forever.
he can't block explosive shot if you have an LMG.
He can't block all of us.
I don't like it.
Use explosive
bomb
weapons, you'll get him.
Wall of lasers.
Dude, I am fucking shit up. I already have 16
Bye,
kills,
jet trooper.
Guys, I already have 16 kills. I just got a triple kill.
Oh, that Anakin's almost fucking dead.
We're moving into B. Get fucked. Dude, the difference this game makes now that I have a scope with my LMG.
Yeah. What LMG are you using?
The second one. It's the best one.
Get the explosive rounds?
Yeah, I have the explosive rounds.
Oh, God.
There's a fucking Anakin on A.
Oh god, they've got Yoda.
Mm-hmm. Yep, that's an Anakin. God damn it.
Yes?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to help take the communication dome.
There's another one.
Are you... Do you need me to come kill it?
I took out Yoda! Yoda's off dead on
like, or are you getting out?
No, I'm getting off.
Puppy!
God damn it! Spawning on Unholy, I'm gonna help him out. God damn it! There's fucking so many fucking jet troopers on that point. Hey Sean, look behind you. Peep the camo, bro. Hey. Peep the camo.
Get him.
Wait, are you guys on the droid side?
Yes, are you not?
Ah, oh, it's fucked. It's like my favorite side. Let's get me though in the fucking game. This queue is fucking taking so long.
Is Ryan in the game? Ryan, are you in the game?
No, I'm in your squad. Or whatever it is.
Oh, so you're like also queued?
Yeah, I was on two, now I'm at one, so.
Oh, that means you are the second one. I actually left the queue and rejoined, so you took my spot.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now we're both equally fucked about getting into the game.
Pretty much.
I hear a Jedi. Dude, we just fucked up the fucking Obi-Wan over here.
Fuck you.
Dude, I am destroying. I have 31 kills right now. I'm being beat by Hillbilly Chili though. And I love that name. Hillbilly Chili.
Even your dad.
Two others. Did you say my dad?
Yes.
That has never been a more true statement I have heard in my life than your dad is the Hillbilly Chili. Because I make his Hillbilly recipe all the time.
Hey guys, I'll be right back.
Oh, Sean is.
Be back.
Shiva, quit licking my underpants. I am trying to play a game. I just have my dog come up behind me and like literally lick the ass end of my underpants through my seat, and that scared the fuck out of me. It was like somebody's trying to lick my butt cheek.
What the fuck? I tuned in for a second. That's what I hear.
Oh, I may be loading in, and I don't know how to play this game, so woo!
Aim and shoot.
God damn it. Great, Heaven, what you've accomplished here is you've got a numpty in your teeth now.
That's fine. I'll accept him, he's my brother in arms.
He's over here just like, Roger, Roger. He's gonna act like a fucking droid. AI. Starts shooting in random fucking.
Oh, Sean's gone. I hope he doesn't
Hopefully
die.
Hopefully he left the game too, so I can join.
Wait. Did he end up getting kicked from the game? That's why you're joining?
No, I think he left. I think the meth head across the street brought a knife. We should probably check
oh,
on
we're
later
getting...
and see. If
Roger, he's Roger, Roger, Roger.
Man, we're getting absolutely fucking deckered.
I don't know how to play this, so. Wee! Wee, Akbar! Yeah, I'm down.
I love meleeing fucking troopers to death. Like that. We're recapturing A. We got it. I like the fact that B is called Besh.
Must capture objective Besh.
Ow!
Randy gets shot in the butt. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I was getting shot in the butt, but I still won that? Okay.
I don't know what's up with
you,
Ryan, but your mic sounds like absolute AIDS.
Yeah, you sound muffled today. Thank you for that comment. Somebody else agrees with me. That's all I ever wanted.
What? My mic sounds like shit?
No. Well, Bryce's mic sounds like shit, but they're comparing his shitty mic to your shitty mic at the moment, which I know you just got a high-dollar one, so I only make that as a joke.
Yeah, what the... I don't know why. Is it like it normally is, Hunter? Or...
It's like you're basically yelling, and you're just talking out your
mic. It sounds like you're yelling, but muffled at the same time.
Sounds like you're talking through a blown-out speaker.
Yeah, that's probably the best idea.
Okay. One sec. Let me turn off voice gate, see if that helps. Our forces have taken command post. Screw me.
This guy. I don't know what that guy was doing, but he looked like a bot.
Wait, what? How do you roll?
B.
B.
B? Oh, okay. It wasn't doing that for me, that's why I was so confused. Yoda! Okay.
Damn it! I beat the shit out of Yoda, though.
Ultrasound.
Bro, I have 50.
I don't know.
My own. Is... I'm not the bottom, I've got 14.
Do I sound any better?
Yoda!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go, get, yell louder.
Yell louder. Fuck harder. IKEA.
Just give out a little scream, because only when you got loud would it really start killing
itself.
I see, sorry. Louder. I don't want to get loud again. I'll try to just stay quiet. If I get loud and it does again, just tell me. I don't think it's gonna do it. It probably will.
Did somebody kill the Yoda?
Honesty.
Yeah, he died.
Yeah,
pretty bad.
And use a bitch using a fucking charge pistol.
No, what? You talking about the ARC Trooper?
What is it?
Gosh. You talking about the ARC Trooper Power Blast?
Yeah.
That shit's OP this... now, because they added targeting to it, so it's like, it doesn't fly straight anymore, it actually tracks you. It turns.
Fucking gay.
God damn it. Fucking melee that motherfucker.
Oh, a lovely time to let me into the
spawning
fucking
on you,
game.
Ryan.
Do what?
I'm spawning on you, I'm behind you.
Okay.
I got your back, bro.
My friends.
French, the French in any war, it just shows like a bunch of little kids. The French versus the French, and just shows Arnold Schwarzenegger ripping a can in half.
Back, Kenobi!
That was actually just the sin of pride from Seven Deadly Sins. Just him in the day, or him at night, then him during the day. Absolutely fucking pathetic and absolutely fucking swole.
I just saw Obi's.
Oh, I thought he was dead.
He's dead now.
Yeah, I thought I saw his health just like fade to white. There was no red anymore, so I thought he was dead.
I think
your mic's still doing it, by the way, but it's not as bad.
I think commanders can give an ability that gives you like a little bit more health. They probably did that to him. Didn't know it worked on heroes.
Is there friendly fire on?
No.
Kinda curious.
No, but okay. We will fucking body block the shit out of your bullets, so be aware of that.
Yeah.
It's annoying.
Oh, hell yeah.
Wait, what the fuck? I just got one-shotted? What the fuck?
Get fucked.
But we just got fucked by
Luke. Oh, finally I'm fucking joining.
Which one? Okay.
Yay, I got a two-player kill streak. I just joined, yay.
I almost have 60 kills and I'm loving it.
Oh, I died.
But
sacrifice? What the fuck?
I'm gonna make it.
Kenobi has joined the Republic forces.
I'm got it.
No!
Oh no, I'm getting chased by Kenobi.
Wait, what?
His name is the Dank Side.
What? I didn't get it? Did it cancel
I'm
as I finished?
I'm being chased by Kenobi called the Dank
Did
Side.
Did it cancel
nope.
as I finished? What the fuck?
Just do that,
bitch.
Yeah.
I was busy defending you guys.
Once on board the Republic ship, you'll find that I've identified strategic targets for your.
Yeah, I just ran in straight to Luke, and he just like fucking force railed me against a fucking wall.
Which one used that jet trooper? That's Slade.
Me.
Oh, I see you, Heavenly, but I can't. I can't, I don't really have you as a squad mate, so you don't see me in the cool green. You just see me in the blue.
Slade's not in my squad, and I still see him as green. So I don't
know.
Yeah, I know, but they didn't put me in your squad completely, remember? That was, you know, got fucked by the game. And that fucking. It. Gun. It's so
long. What long the?
Range.
God damn it. Motherfucker. There's a hero right. It's fucking Obi. Obi Dobie. What the fuck? I almost got him. Fucking, I got him down to half.
Luke's
oh,
on the right.
Oh, fucking Obi-Wan just fucking appeared out of nowhere. Oh, fucking damn, his heroic might strong.
He's dead.
God damn it. Fucking, the big-ass fucking rover droids body-blocking the fuck out of my bullets.
I know, I hate when that shit happens. Yeah.
Yeah, that's about all the heroes in this fucking game do.
Well, that's the only way to survive as a hero. You gotta fucking let your health regenerate.
That's fuck. Fucking jet trooper. I gunned him down in the air.
I helped.
Preesh. I hear Obi-Wan. Oh wait, that's Anakin. Never mind. Yeah, Obi-Wan's camping, so I'm sniping him through the cover in the head. What an asshole.
I've gotten behind the majority of the enemy team here.
Boys, I've got the heavy units.
Take Bravo, come on.
I'm trying to take
okay,
A.
Bravo.
I hear an Kenobi, but I'm not trying to focus on him. Oh, I'm dead.
He's getting in here.
Oh, yep. Kenobi's on the right-hand side with a sniper covering him in the range, and Luke's on the right side as well.
Luke? I mean Anakin?
Same fucking difference.
It's a Skywalker, it counts.
Well, one killed a whole bunch of children, and one almost killed a child.
He tried
little
to.
Little difference.
History repeats itself, am I right?
Like father, like son.
Oh!
What were they using?
I knocked the Anakin down! Murder him! Woo! We got him! I fucking killed him. I killed the Anakin. The public hero on sight. I punted him into the wall and we just started gunning him down.
Ah, they have Chewie.
They have a Chewbacca. They've got a Chewbacca.
I'll get him.
Stop body blocking my shit, you dumbass.
I got Chewie, he's dead.
Alright, rush the objective, we're all here, just fucking go.
I gotta heal. Dude, we are destroying their heroes.
They've got another Chewbacca.
Yep, I see it. Yeah, there were two Wookiees and I hit the wrong one. Couldn't tell the difference.
I killed their Chewie.
They all look like his race, like what? There's
like
literally
he's brown.
One.
Unlike
the
Bryce,
only difference between Chewie and one of the Chewie race skins is that one wears a sash. That's it. looks damn near
autistic. Oh my god, you're such a shenanigan. Let me punch you. Let me punch you. Yes, I punched Anakin to death.
Gotta love it.
I punched him. Fucking happy. Alright, watch. I'm gonna lay this objective up.
Should have spawned on one of you guys. I'm fucking way in the back.
Ow. I fell off. God damn it.
It's okay, Ryan. Ryan, what class are you playing as?
Stop fucking doing that shit. I hate when Clone Commandos do that shit, but there's a lot of grenades from cover and scoot back into cover.
We need to figure out which
also,
which
we're about to get close to Ryan.
No, I got him. I got him.
Oh, what the
stealth
fuck?
Combat, stealth combat, stealth combat.
We're so
body
blocking
fuck
guy
it up,
behind
Fox.
All five of us.
God damn.
I wish you were in my squad. I could fucking help out.
Oh, fucking Ryan was the only one left alive, and he's all the way back here. Ryan, it's over here. It's over here. The door's over here.
Oh. Yeah, I had just respawned. Help. Yep, here we are.
We're about to win.
Oh my god, I'm so angry.
So Ryan, you're gonna want to find what class
Clone Commandos with their
you,
fucking grenades.
And when we play as the droids, the infiltrator's honestly the best one, in my opinion.
We win. Well, I just stepped out and I died. God damn. It's just bad that...
Well, we almost murdered that Anakin.
Get shit on
no,
that
no.
Dude, I murdered three heroes in one life.
I
murdered three heroes in one life.
I got past Unholy and in the leaderboard somehow.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Damn it! Hillbilly Chili beat me. Hillbilly Chili beat me, but I'm pretty sure he only beat me in points. Yeah, he did.
Do
I
do
beat,
quit
I
or match?
Wait, let's back out.
No,
I'd back out.
Let it keep going.
Okay.
Are we backing out or are we keeping going?
Do we need to back out
right,
to bring
go.
Everybody in the
back
squad?
Out. Yes.
Yeah.
Because they're not technically in the squad.
I wonder who's going to be kicked out.
Motherfucking.
I don't know. Everybody has to hit
squad.
B and quit. Just so you're aware.
You gotta invite me, because I am on the thing.
Yeah, Battlegrounds hit B, remember?
I've already hit B, I'm already at the menu, I'm waiting for an invite.
No one invite him. Just make him suffer.
We're back.
My brother, what the fuck is my brother doing? He's supposed to pick up these birds forever ago.
Do you think he gives a shit if it doesn't involve him, right?
Fuck all. I couldn't expect him to pass college. Couldn't expect him to pass the military. Can't expect him to get passing grades. Can't expect him to be a decent human being. So, I mean, my expectations are already pretty low, but he still finds a way to surprise me.
We are speaking about Bryce here.
Yep. You know, it's funny when I meet Bryce's friends and they all talk shit on him, and I'm like, where are all his yes men at? Because I've seen a couple of those. But I like that his favorite friends are the ones that give him shit and realize he's a piece of shit. Oh my god, he was telling... Oh god, dude, you know he lies so much, right?
Yep.
Like, he came... Okay, so I was with my little brothers the other day, and my little brother's got a buddy there, and he was telling him how he shot, like, three Mormons that came on our property. I'm like, if you shot Mormons for coming on our property, you'd go to fucking jail. Slate, I sent you an invite.
Why would
you? I don't know. My favorite thing is he tells everybody he has an official military Purple Heart, but he has the Purple Heart for a medical discharge through basic, which is not considered an honorable Purple Heart. It's like a... Yeah, it happened in basic.
Oh, yeah.
He didn't even finish. Yeah, he got ball cancer and he had to drop out. No, he just had fucked up nuts. That was it.
No, basically what happened is the Marines are basically the guinea pigs of the Navy because they're stupid.
Slater, you joining?
And fucking, what happened is some of the shit that they gave him was basically carcinogenic. So he got ball cancer, and like the bright, like triple digit IQ he is. he got past a form and signed it without reading it, then realized later on that he don't fucked up. Because yeah. They literally...
Yeah, well, Bryce's wasn't even that, but like he tells everybody he has a purple heart, and like for like the last year, I had to tell him, I'm like, quit telling people you have a purple heart. And he's like, why? I'm like, because if you tell someone who actually fucking served and got an in-service purple heart, they'll fucking kill you. He didn't listen to me. Slade, are you joining?
I will be back.
Is Slade not here?
No, he's gone.
Slade!
Slade literally left.
What about yeah, Sean? Is Sean still offline? Sean's still offline? I guess he is.
Yeah, he's Wi-Fi. He was playing up earlier.
Okay, am I the host? Who's the host?
Anyone can really start, it doesn't matter.
I'm the host.
Have the power!
No, you don't. Alright, multiplayer.
Right, just wait for Toxic to get back after the laundry.
Okay, I can wait.
With your tiny little birdies.
Oh, they're so fluffy. No, my brother's like, I'm gonna be in town and I'm gonna come pick up these birds because they're a present from my mom. And like, I saw him in town at like 4 o'clock. He's been dicking around at his girlfriend's house the entire time, which is funny because he tells everybody they're not dating, but they are.
Well, he told me that they're dating.
Really? Because he's still telling my mom and my brother that they aren't.
Told me that they were.
Maybe he's afraid of that big O nose.
Maybe it's just because, like, your mom or your stepdad are probably racist and he doesn't want to bring a fucking Jew home.
I mean, that is kind of the case, but he's just as racist as them, if not more.
I totally forgot you're fucking streaming. I'm gonna have to make an apology video.
About?
Some of the scuff shit I've been saying.
You haven't really said anything.
It's gonna be a compilation of. Yeah.
You haven't said anything like bad to get me kicked out. Literally, the only person that have said shit so stupid that have like been borderline bad has been Bryce and one of Bryce's dumbass friends. That just like
I will say something that was kind of bad. That yeah, we said something that was kind of bad that it took YouTuber an entire day to review that bitch.
What did we say?
We're talking about trans people and the stuff.
Yeah,
going
it did take
them.
It did take more than 24 hours for my video to get uploaded, and I couldn't realize why. They had to review it, but then they realized there was no hate. We were just talking about factual information.
Yeah, I believe.
Go ahead.
Go on.
I was talking about the consequences of like letting your kid transition before they've physically matured and settled themselves down mentally from like,
you know.
which I had learned taking psychological courses, but like that wasn't like me being like, oh, fuck them. Cause like I said, I had a friend who was trans. Luis has one who's taken the full surgery or is going to.
It was probably because we were sitting there talking about like the current transitioning type, and we were just like, yeah, nah, it's kind of scuffed. And I was spitting stray bars. And YouTube was like, we best check fucking everything that this bisexual says to make sure that he ain't saying no scuff shit.
It's like, what? We've got a bisexual Brit in the thing. We've got a psychology teacher. And history teacher. Then we've got an EMT. Ryan's a fucking IT. Or is there a different classification for that, Ryan?
He's a fucking nerd.
Similar that failed, basically, kind of.
Dalton,
I do more network side, so.
Dalton is a stand-up comedian, the one I invited into our party. He does actual stand-up. He's actually gotten a little bit off it. I've seen some of the videos. They're pretty funny.
So he does stands on stage and it's fucking great. I stand in the girls' bathroom. I'm a sexual offender.
Fuck off. I feel like he doesn't go far enough with his comedy, but he's also very energetic. And like, here's my thing. My preference for comedians is I like comedians to be very blunt, or I like comedians to be super dark. So he's not bad. He's just not my preference. But he's still funny. Like, he can get a laugh out of me. It's just that's not my preference. Like, I like Anthony Jeselnik's type of humor. You know what I mean? Where it's like the other day I was driving and I ran over a deer. dear, dear friend. And they're just like, oh, he's literally got a special called Fire in the Maternity Ward. He's one of my favorite comedians. I like the darker stuff.
Like,
but...
like my sort of comedy is like OG Bill Burr.
Bill Burr? Yeah, Bill Burr. I have some of his newer stuff too. I actually like a lot of his newer stuff. I feel bad though.
I like the newer stuff.
He got rid of his pit bull. He got rid of his pit bull.
But no, the reason I say I prefer his older stuff is because he's still a lot quite similar, but now he's working with Disney, he can't be as spicy as he was.
That, and he's also married and had a kid and settled down.
Still.
Well, that I mean, he used to have anger issues. That was like the whole part of his comedy. Because this is the bald redheaded dude, right? The balding redhead dude? Yeah, he had anger issues until his wife like started making him take classes for it. And then he had that dog that he really liked until he had a kid, and the dog wasn't good with kids because it was a rescue, and I guess the kids from the old home used to beat it. One second, I gotta adjust my mic.
If you piss on this fucking microphone, because I hear echo in that bitch.
Do what?
I swear to God, if you're about to piss on fucking mic, I'm gonna knife you.
You can tell when I'm in my bathroom. No, I was just washing my
face. Yeah, echoey as fuck.
I was just washing my face. I'm not gonna pee, I promise.
Finish him.
Fatality. I'm just washing my face.
He's back online.
Oh, Sean is? All right, yeah. Can somebody send him an invite? I'm in the restroom.
I'm already on it.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, no, I was outside and I was cutting weeds and taking care of the birds, so like I'm all sweaty and gross, so I'm just cleaning my face off because I got dirt all over it, which is kind of hard to see because it blends in with my fucking skin.
Well, be less melanated and all that. Easy.
I wish I had less melanin in my fucking skin. I can get so fucking dark and make black people look white.
Speaking of Arabs, hey, Sean.
Hola.
So what happened? Why'd you have to get off?
Mind your business.
What? Mind my business?
Mind your business.
Were you getting the Glug Glug 9000?
He was giving a Glug Glug 9000?
He's getting a Glug Glug 9000. I was like, either he's getting stabbed by the meth head across the street or he's getting laid. Hey, Sean.
Can he be like, just
Sean,
like,
sex,
I got
sex
the good
for
ending.
You. Sex for you is great, isn't it? Because instead of making both her eyes have to roll into the back of her head, you only have to aim for one.
The bar's lower.
You should make your fucking girlfriend dress up like a troll doll with fucking, with her colored hair. Is it still colored? Because if it is, make her dress up like a troll doll.
No, it's not colored.
Damn it! Bitch got eyes like Gizmo.
Bitch looks like looks around a room like a fucking chameleon.
I tried to, can you send me another invite? I tried to join the first one and it joined and then it was like, you don't have internet. I was like, I guarantee you that I do.
Yeah, if you disconnect from the game, sometimes it'll just count you as offline. It's weird. It like freaks the fuck out.
Oh, by the way, Hunter, when I was unpacking my stuff, I found the hentai shirt. I still have it.
Beautiful. You said you were keeping that, weren't you?
Yeah, I'm going to. Aubrey said she was going to wear it at Walmart.
Why don't you just buy her one? Buy her the pizza one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, no, I've got something for Aubrey.
What?
It's a hentai bikini.
There's a hentai bikini.
There is.
Babe, we gotta get it.
See?
Hell yeah.
What was that talking about?
Would assume not.
What?
I said I would assume not.
No, I don't.
Because I have a lot of
I've never watched it. Yeah?
Why
are you a child of God?
He's not just a degenerate, he's the degenerate. Also, I'm done peeing. I muted myself for that. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Based off him. He goes...
Did Sean mute himself? No, I do it sometimes if it's just me and Ryan in the party or unholy, but like, if we got a big group, I'm not going to force everybody to do it. I don't know their comforts. If it's just like me and one of the dudes in
the
party,
with it,
I don't care.
The only time I have a problem with it is now that you got your new mic. I can
it's so
basically
bad.
Feel like the splashback.
The new mic's so bad because it was already loud with the old one, but like the new one, it sounds like I'm fucking shooting that shit with a fucking fire hose that's mounted to the side of a fucking fire truck.
Bro, it sounds like I'm sat there holding your cock for real. That's how fucking good it sounds. Well, Scottish dickhead.
Yeah, it's like you just committed a sin. You just committed a sin. Ooh,
no, we didn't have a potato famine. So
see, I'm Irish, and I'm about to fucking kill you.
Tom, I'm Cameron.
Andre.
All right, Caleb.
Oh, actually.
Can I get an invite?
Oh, back is out.
I didn't start anything.
Can I get an invite?
As far as I can tell, we're almost all here, right? I'm
in the kitchen currently, so... If I did, I did it on accident. I can't answer
you to invite Slade. Hold on.
Okay.
There you go, Slade.
Thank you. No, I already stuck to Sean.
Oh, hold on. It's fucking big group messed up for me. I had to rejoin. Hold on. I hate when it does that shit.
Fucking battleground.
When it says just canceling, it doesn't go away.
Joined your group. Left your group.
Mine says he left
the group.
He left twice. Here. What are you talking about?
He left twice before rejoining. Holy shit, he's cloning.
I'm already.
Jesus Christ. That's how they did it on the fucking Camino. They just left and rejoined, and they're like, holy shit, that's a lot of dudes.
Alright. Let me know when you guys are ready.
I'm ready.
Okay. I'm always ready.
I'm never ready.
I can't choose anything. Wait, there it goes. Supremacy, there we go.
Oh, shit.
Why?
There's a two-bed and three-fourths bath.
Did you search for anything?
For like $550.
Everything. Written. Yes. It's searching
right
now.
I don't see that you're searching.
Same.
I have it saying Stealth Spices started a search for any game.
Do what?
He started a search for a game.
I think we need to all leave. I think the group got fucked.
When Sean joined back, he fucked it.
I think we need to restart.
Do I need to start a game?
No, everybody leave the group. I'll invite everybody back.
Okay.
Apparently I signed out.
Because I don't even know how to freaking do shit.
That's just what happens when you get big groups in Star Wars.
Give me the sizzly
light.
Yeah, instantly. She's like, ugh.
I don't know why.
She's like, give me the sizzle water.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
He's just
throwing
me.
Why is it spicy? Why is it spicy?
I gotta find
why is it spicy?
What?
I'm gonna find it. Hold on.
What? Yeah. It's probably not a good idea.
This is Joyner property for rent, right next
at least
door
it's not
to my
pee
house.
Or an and or poop, cretins. Stop pissing on the floor.
I tried not to drink that.
Yeah, I'd hope not.
Yeah, hold on, I found it.
We know the method, still wondering if drink piffs.
No, she almost spilled fucking sparkling water on the floor, and she was like, well, at least it's clear. I said, yeah, it's not fucking pee or poop like the dogs tend to drop on the floor.
All right, is everybody in?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hello. Hello, children.
There we go. Started a search.
What happened to Roy Polis? I haven't seen one forever.
Clankers.
Beep boop fuck the flesh people.
Beep boop fuck the flesh people.
Okay.
That's really good.
Beep boop fuck the flesh people.
That's a lot of skin there. Beats frame. Be a damn shame if somebody singed that shit off.
I went over here to do this, and then she whipped me in the eye.
Is Star Wars based off of racism?
Yes,
literally
the stormtroopers were based off of the Nazis. Did you not know this? All the weapons, even though they're in the future, are based off of World War II weapons.
Yeah, because World War II props were cheaper than making ones.
Pretty much. Like, their blasters and shit were, like, designed to look like actual guns that were inspired by World War II.
Sean, check Snapchat.
Checking Snapchat.
Water.
You know why I love the Jews? See.
I told you there was
cultural.
Did nobody hear what I said? Okay.
I can even say now is something if you'd like.
I said, do you know why I love the Jews? Did you hear that?
Dun, 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 dun,
no, no, because bah, the Jews are literally the reason that werewolf movies exist.
Yeah.
That is not a joke. That is a historical fact. The inspiration for werewolves was the Jews that had to suffer through fucking the Holocaust. Like, the mythos existed, but the way
it's
portrayed.
It's not Star Wars Call of Duty. It's who wants a boost?
Why did somebody throw a grenade at their own troops?
Well, it's not Capture the Flag.
This isn't Capture the Flag, though.
How the fuck does
Capture the Flag is grabbing a flag?
Oh my god, they're
fucking
here! Hold on.
Running it back to your base.
They're already here, by the way.
We are ridding the galaxy of a rebel scum.
Of the ethnically diverse rebel group.
That is a shame.
I got blue fucking.
Here's a blaster rifle. Now go fight that group of ethnically diverse rebels. Rebels. Go get them.
Fuck off. I hate people who use the fucking Vanguard. This shit's stupid. So stupid.
God damn it.
What the heck? Okay.
They're like in our spawn. What the fuck?
Spawning on Sean. Let's go get them, brother.
They're on Echo. Watch
brother.
Out.
Brother.
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 They're gonna take Echo, by the way. Oh, fuck. Yeah, they're gonna take Echo. They're definitely gonna take Echo.
That hurt. Oh, I got gunned down. Oh, God. They're just spamming grenades.
Watch your left. Watch your left.
Yeah, they're all spawning on me. On Echo.
Oh my god, there's like fucking four of them.
Boof.
Hey! Cool it! They're not on Echo anymore, so that's what matters.
Play Star Wars on a shit bucket. Did you not hear that?
Shit bucket.
What did you say? Play Star Wars while on a shit bucket. He asked what he did with his time. The dude that was level 400, I said, play
that dude,
Star
yes,
Wars
yes, yes,
the
yes, yes, yes.
You got how are you this good at battle?
Got a shit fan.
You got a shit bucket? No.
You got a shit bucket.
You have
sex? Yeah, that's all that is. If you're not that rank. Shit bucket.
You have a shit battlefield.
Hey!
There's a fucking little guy. There's a little guy. There's a little guy
with
sticks.
Don't worry, Heavens. Watch out. I'm coming through.
He hit me with fireballs.
Uh-oh. Come here.
Uh-oh. Where are you, you little shit?
I got hit in the face with a jar of fireflies.
Yeah.
I fucking dare them. Come here.
Oh, you heard the chickens?
Fucking coolant!
Stupid ass fucking mutt.
My dog, are you a mutt?
Mine.
His dogs aren't mutts. Oh, wait.
She's only a little bit of a mutt.
Only slightly.
I can't tell if these are AIs or actual people.
They're people. They're people.
Oh, they're people.
Oh!
I don't think there's a single bot
have
in this
taken
match.
The objective.
Only people can touch me in such
come
a
here
way.
Fucking go back to Build-A-Bear.
I'm playing as Boba. I'm playing as Boba. Fuck it. I'm playing as Boba.
You're playing as Bubba?
I'm playing as Bubba.
Sean,
fuck off,
land,
Yoda!
I can spawn on you.
I need help. There's too many.
Why won't it let me spawn what on you?
I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm taking fucking hundreds of fucking
what
shots.
No, I'm talking about Sean.
How did you jump past that, you little cunt?
Command post Crest is under attack. The chickens are pissed off. The chickens are pissed off. Was it Han Solo's pistol? Because that's broken.
Of course there's a loot. Of course.
Too slow. Heavy guns powered
These fucking fireflies. I'm coming back for Yoda. Hold on, give me a second. They're pretty much fireflies. They're like alien space fireflies.
Fucking Yoda. Give me, get this Yoda. Get this little bastard. God damn it.
The what? Oh, that's the whistling birds? Yeah, I have those. I'll show you.
Oh, nice.
Oh, damn, Luke. I'm sorry. Ow.
That's a Yoda. That's a Yoda.
I'm gonna die.
What the?
Somebody come on, get away! No! The fucking Ewok! The Ewok killed me! Are you fucking...
He fired
into the fucking crowd of fucking stormtrooper, and he fucking smacked me into the crowd
Why
of stormtroopers, and it
Yoda
fucking smacked into me. I was really hoping that the meatbags of my fucking teammates would have fucking taken the shot from me, but I guess not.
You're asking quite a fucking lot. Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
Whoa!
That's a Yoda.
Fucking Yoda. Bro, what the fuck are these AIs on? They're like fucking strong as shit now.
God damn it. The Yoda is a level 73 Yoda. Not a level 73 person, a level 73
Yoda. He's a level 73
Yoda.
But when you're playing heroes versus villains, that goes up pretty quickly.
I don't give a fuck.
Ow, that's a Luke. Kill Luke!
Got Luke! Luke I got him! I got the motherfucker.
Fuck you, little Ewok. Fucking teddy bear.
Yoda bear's bullshit.
Oh, damn it, Yoda's bear.
Losing Echo.
Yeah, I'm pushing Echo now.
Pushing up on Echo,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, shit.
Smooth. Damn.
S.
Fuck! I got killed by an oval tortoise.
Oh, I hate these fucking AIs. They're like, as soon as you walk into the room, they just fucking snap on you.
Damn it! Maximum fucking number in play. I was about to play as Bubba.
Dude, Bubba's amazing.
I know what I said.
Bubba. Valkyrie! Fuck off.
Bubba Fett.
Bubba. Bubba.
Leatherface looking at.
Bubba Gum Shrimp. Yeah, fuck, he's sitting in the back.
We've taken position erectile dysfunction.
Oh, this fucking Build-A-Bear! I'm walking through the
I'm getting
the
sniped
Death Star
every
laser,
time I enter an objective.
Ewoks?
Like, I walk in and they're just like dead.
Bows are pretty fucked up if they hit you off on me.
If those bows hit you, they'll really fuck you up, yeah.
Huh? I wasn't talking to you.
Fuck.
I'm talking to Chloe because she kept doing like the.
She wants your attention.
Mech number your pain. Mech number your pain.
Well, fuck that. Fuck it, I'm playing as a death trooper. Where you boys at? Slade is dead. Slade, did you die to build a
bear? I
want to
beat someone's ass.
Slade, brother.
Ow! Brother. Why'd you spawn all the way back at spawn?
What?
You want fuck this heavenly? I'm going fast as fuck.
What? Brother.
Brother?
Brother.
Brother.
I just got sniped.
Brother.
Both death. On Delta. There's like a whole ass. There's two heroes on Delta. That's fucked.
Fucking little bastards from Build-A-Bear. There's like three of them.
There's a fucking Han.
Fuck, they threw their fireflies at me.
Alright, they're fucking rape them all. Come on.
Damn it, the little Build-A-Bear fucking sniped me. Yeah, that happens.
I'm sick of Yoda.
Dude, fucking Slade's Mitch McConnell. Slade's Mitch McConnell.
Slade's Mitch McConnell. Oh, fuck off. Dude, he has 93 health. Someone kill Han. Gosh.
Can't. For the Empire.
He's literally in Delta.
Yeah.
If he went into Delta as Palpatine, you'd fuck him both
for
up.
The Empire.
Let's try spinning.
You just missed me executing an Ewok.
I was the one who helped you get it that low in health.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, like freaking I tried to do damage to Yoda, but doesn't even look like it hurts him.
Is Yoda downstairs?
He's just camping down there with fucking Han. It's so OP. Alright, fuck you, Yoda.
Yep.
God, he's just swinging. He's literally just swinging.
He's spam dashing swinging.
How are you not- What the hell? That person was at like freaking 1 HP and then I couldn't hurt him anymore. What the fuck?
Yo, my chicks think Yoda's bullshit. They're voicing their opinion.
They're voicing their opinion.
They're like fucking hacks, bro.
They're women, so their opinion is irrelevant.
Hey, man, I wish a rebel would.
Fuck off that fucking Yoda. God damn, people.
Two shot you by him again.
Fuck the Han. I got the Han.
They just. She just shoulder charged. Oh, that's Han. That's Han?
Oh, that's young Han.
It's young Han, yeah. Different type of Han.
Yo,
Han?
Darker hair. He looks Italian.
Yo, Han? Look at that Yoda. He's right in the middle of all of us. How the fuck are you not dead?
Because I'm getting shot at people while trying to kill the Yoda. He's heavily protected. Yeah, see, I just got gunned down.
Bruh. How the fuck is he not dead?
Because I'm he keeps he's got like up. A fucking entourage of like three people covering him.
Mean of Han. What the? Is he still here?
Yoda's here. Yes. Yoda's here. One sec.
I'm not the fucking
what
shit.
The?
Hold on.
He disappeared. Just as
he's
was
up here.
To die. Yeah.
He's up here.
He's almost dead. Get that motherfucker.
He's dead. I got him.
Thank you.
Thank God.
Fuck that Yoda.
Alright, let's go take fucking Charlie or some shit.
I ran that dude down. Meanwhile.
Fucking Build-A-Bear bastard.
He's fucking firefly.
I got him.
I swear to God.
Fuck that guy. Fuck!
Fucking Solomon Grundy's.
Can I sign up for a membership on The Will to Live? I seem to be lacking.
Fucking damn it! I need another hero that isn't fucking Maul.
Sean is destroying. What are you playing as, Sean?
Playing as the Death Trooper.
Gotcha. I haven't started playing as Death Trooper till
recently. Watch out, another hero, watch out.
It's fucking Fireflies.
God
Yoda,
damn it, what
fuck
the
him
fuck?
Up.
I got killed by Bubba Yeager.
Bubba Yeager? Uh-oh, that's Luke.
Killed him, he's down. Alright, let's go. Push A.
Watch out, grenade. That's a thermal detonator, don't stand on it.
Would.
Why do you hate them all?
Yes! Someone, watch out.
Fucking Build-A-Bear Workshop looking ass.
God damn it. Dude, these AIs are broke as fuck. I'm not dying to the players, I'm only dying to the AIs. Yeah, because they don't have star cards.
The AIs in this one are fucking stupid.
Yeah, they don't have star cards, and they don't have player names. It's like some like alien bullshit. That's how you know it's the AI.
No, that's their classable.
We are losing position forward.
Come on, you're literally a Death Trooper. Fucking go in there, you dumbass.
Damn it. Oh, what the fuck? My dogs are pissed.
I literally
Bryce
killed everyone
here
in Alpha, and I killed
they smell evil.
Everyone here.
They smell evil.
You're no help. You're literally a Death Trooper, and you put zero health. Good job.
Oh my fuck.
toasted him. Fuck him.
Yeah,
shot him.
I helped.
Nice.
Get him, battle. Get him. Oh, fuck.
Ah, fuck. He took a grenade to the chin.
Wait, what? They captured it? I thought we were on it.
Okay.
They're back on Echo again.
All right, I'm about...
They're all above us.
What? What's so wrong about my underwear? You know... Oh, avert your eyes, woman. There are holes the size of my nuts in these.
Oh my god. The size of my nuts in these.
Pass this nuts.
Get it. Fucking damn it. I beat the shit out of
We are currently losing, but it's close.
Signal from command. An elite agent has been dispatched. Not a fan of this character. How'd that do this?
Guys, I'm gonna back out of the game so it doesn't kick me, but yeah, I gotta give my brother these birds real quick and then I'll be back.
Alright.
Yeah, he finally showed up. I knew my dog sensed evil.
Yeah, come back here, Luke, you little shit stain.
Chloe, no.
What the fuck? Promise that you weren't hunt.
You're telling me Valkyrie isn't a lapdog?
What? Chloe, get your-
Chloe! Stop.
Start the cycle.
Thanks. I came in.
Yeah. Alright.
I have one!
I'll start the cycle. I'll let him out. I'll take two out after this game.
Aw, oh, damn it. Oh, yeah, I got it again. Cool. Dope.
What? Hey, the fuck?
A 144. Fucking rocket trooper, apparently.
I wish a rebel would.
No comment on my rocket level. My rocket trooper levels are quite high, put it simply. Like 400. It's like my main troop I play. I used to never touch the heroes, it'd just be just rocket troopers and just fuck shit up.
Stop. You too.
But I fuck shit up, that's the difference.
Luke, you fucking piece of shit.
What the fuck?
Charlie, I got jumped in the back. All of our teammates in
Darth Vader, get ready to get choked, losers.
Kinky.
I'm kind of pissed. I dead ass got shot in the back because our teammates are so fucking brain dead they can't comprehend the fact that we have someone behind us.
Fucking... Got stampede by Wookiees.
What? One hit from freaking. That's so stupid.
Fuck, I got Luke so low. He's so low.
Fuck you, Leia. I wish a rebel would.
Watch out behind you. Excuse me? Watch out.
What the fuck?
No, that's Han.
Doesn't make sense.
Fucking Anakin or Luke. Fucking same thing.
Luke. Han is so low, I don't know how someone did not kill
him. Han is so low?
I know. It's.
What the
fucking
fuck?
Bullshit. Someone well, give me
what?
A hero.
This dude just took a shotgun to the face and survived. He wasn't even
a
special troop.
Clown to
what
eat
the
shit.
Fuck?
You're playing as Vader, Spice?
Hell yeah.
Alright, cool. I need to get them all done, but someone's taking up the other spot. Oh, I just got killed by a fucking thermal imploder.
What the fuck?
This is how we lose. We lose Charlie, and this is how we lose.
Yep.
Behold it, fucking
suck it, nerd. I was close. Wait for Hunter to get back after dealing with fucking no brains.
I'm not gonna.
Coming back out for like 5 minutes.
I'm just gonna wait a second.
I'm gonna wait a second to see what I got.
Wait for it.
Cause I gotta cycle. My dog's out to go pee.
Oh, look at you, Mr. I play as Commander like a shitter.
I'm playing as Officer the majority of the game. I don't know how I got top spot.
Because our
but I don't know is like, now I'm 20,000 points ahead. The SC-44 is a hell of a weapon.
Damn, I got. Get back.
Oh, this is gonna suck for us. We're like fucking playing on Hoth as rebels. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why do you keep backing out? Are we changing era again?
What? I thought I let. What? I left the game. Why is it loading me into the next one? The Imperial
advance on Hoth. Fuck you.
Yes.
It does that.
Fucking yes. We have the resolve. Loading. Already got your fucking butt off for
the sector, like, capture and hold the land post. Reach secure bash. Here we go. Still says group playing. I guess it must be heaven. Oh no, he backed out, didn't he?
Possibly.
Stop! No! Oh.
right here.
Is anyone even still here?
Watching TikToks.
No.
No.
I abandoned ship.
Ah. I see.
Oh, he's swimming in the ocean.
It's not as salty as you, Slade.
Fucking, what have you tasted?
Do what?
What do you want to do with those, painter things? The moms? The red ones? Because there's curtains, those containers, and I think a napkin holder in there. And I don't know. Or if you want to do anything with them. Because if not, we can put them in storage. Might be able to put the curtains up in the kitchen if you want to. I just realized there's one light in that. Yeah.
I would like to point out that I exited the game, and then the game told me it removed me for inactivity.
It removed me for inactivity too.
Wait, why?
And I went to go pee. I went to go fucking take some dogs out to pee, and I came back, and it was like, you've been removed for inactivity.
Are we all
like,
idle in the menus? Or are people?
I am still here.
Or are people still in the game?
No.
Okay. Good. Alright, well then whoever's host fucking launches in the next one. Am I still the host?
Actually, anyone can be host.
Oh, well then fucking somebody launches.
Like, anyone can, like, search for a game and make us all search.
Somebody launches.
Ouch. We all here, ready to go?
Yeah.
Why don't we just do random?
I'll launch us. Do we want to keep doing Republic, or do we want to do something different?
I mean, we weren't doing
all of them.
All of them?
Hold on. Yeah, but I say we just play all of them.
All of them. Play any.
Play any. Oh shit, all of them.
Barry. Yeah? You got a braid going into a braid?
You haven't opened up my snap.
Ugh.
Hi, I'm singing.
I heard
I'm singing
a half second of some song and then just ugh. And then
I'm gonna show you my musical talents put on Snapchat.
Oh yeah, with clones.
We're going in the boo.
This is so gay, he refuses to play this game. He's in my house right now telling me how dog shit it is.
Oh, I'm getting hurt.
Honor, are we still playing Outrider?
Are we still playing Outrider? Yeah. Not really, we're waiting till that thing gets patched.
Guys, we've got CIA is watching on our team.
I just want to play against Ambro a little.
They have, yeah, they got Conkers.
They got Potato Wayne.
Bad fur day.
They've got Potato Wayne.
Guys, don't worry, Twitch TV Playful is on the other team. We're fucked.
Playful as in, I would like to play with you, or Playful
his arch nemesis, Time to Burn, is
nah,
on our
it's
team.
Nah, it's got DeRoc, man, on the enemy team.
You better tell Mom to take good care of those ducks.
We got Dingus Khan.
What about on our
no,
team?
You are
Dirty Taco
team,
Shop.
Simple Mexican.
We've got Dirty Taco Shop and Dingus Khan.
Nah, Taco's dead because we got Simple Mexican on our team.
Time to Burn.
His wife got out of the vehicle and Bryce had
Michael Baller. Some of these names. I still like CIA is watching.
I didn't say anything because I only caught the end of it.
Are you going to your mom? You gonna do the other front? The cornhole?
Do what, Nanny?
Oh!
I hope so. God damn it, Bryce. You fucking pulled your, he pulled your shed door off its hinges. I had to fix it. Your shed door, Bryce's dumbass pulled your shed door off its hinges, and I had to fix it. Yeah, I fixed it. Just be careful with the right one.
That's very
Just stroke the left one.
No, my brother's so retarded. He comes over. He's like, I'm gonna see your baby duck.
Oh, so fuck! Okay, Alpha.
He opens
alpha.
Up the door and just rips it off its hinges like a retard.
What? Brother.
Yeah, I know. Retard's got that retard strength.
No,
man.
It wasn't strength. It's a fucking sliding door and he just fucking slammed it. That
oh
wasn't
my
strength.
God, there's
that
so many on Alpha!
Are they just back rushing us?
Guys,
they are.
Guys,
so
my reticle isn't showing up.
That sounds like an issue.
That is.
Seems like a personal one, too.
Yeah, Bryce found out we were playing Battlefront 2, and he's like, that shit's gay. They haven't made a good Star Wars game since PlayStation. I would never play that. And I'm like, well,
yeah,
all of your friends are playing this.
So.
They haven't made a good game since PlayStation. As if PlayStation's gone extinct.
I know, but they're acting like they also didn't make
do what?
PlayStation.
Yeah. Bryce said they haven't made a good Star Wars game since PlayStation. Like, Bryce, this is on PlayStation.
Oh my god!
Fuck!
Ooh.
There's just so
you
many.
You know what has
on
to
alpha.
Be done.
What is
you know what has to be
bunch
done?
Of fucking numpties.
Hunter.
What?
You know what has to be done. It has to.
What
be
the
done.
Fuck am I?
It's gotta be done.
You spawned in as a commando. I saw that.
Up. It's gotta be done.
Oh, Bubbles got me.
Bubbles got you.
Bubbles. He's a Grievous.
He's a Grievous?
Playing as Grievous.
Sean.
Grievous. Team already.
Yeah, I'm back.
God
damn I don't
it,
like playing
me.
As heroes on the light side. I'm just gonna
Clubby
stay with fucking.
What the?
This
what kind
is
of
so name?
Stupid. I'm gonna do a fucking hit shit.
Dingus Khan. Bryce is in the game.
You did remember the first three times I said it?
No, I was fucking arguing with my brother.
I was like, guys, we have Dirty Taco Shop and Dingus Khan.
Get fuck out of here, Maul.
Fuck.
Yeah, no, sorry, I was arguing the validity of this game with my brother because he's a bitch. He's like, I'd never play that game, and I said, yeah, well, 10 of your friends are playing this game right now without you, and we're enjoying ourselves. Grievous got me. Fucking Bubbles.
Alright, I got... Maul's down, Maul's down.
What the?
I got Bubbles.
Sean, it's
down.
Time.
A regular gun beat
it's time.
Gun. Perfect sense.
Where are
why
you? There
even
it
fucking
is.
Use the ability?
Brother.
Brother.
Jesus.
Brother.
That makes no sense to me.
Yeah, the enemy team's like literally taking on us right now.
Did I just hear a grenade launcher spin up there?
Why is our team so bad? Why is there three heroes on the
because
team?
Because I'm here.
They can only have two.
Because I'm here? Oh no, Ryan.
No,
there's
I'm
a fucking Grievous on me, and our
you two. Should fear for I am here.
You should fear for I am here. Oh no, it's scuffed All Might, bros.
All I'm watching is fucking Battleground just dip around like he what don't give a fuck what is happening. I just watched him
I
jet
know,
around.
I know, that's how you play as the Aerial. That's how you get killed, man. That's why I'm level like fucking 400.
Because they hate me. I don't know, they just hate me. Huh? They hate
me. Actually, I'm wrong. My jet troop is level 605.
Alright. See you later, have fun at your mom's.
My fucking reticle
I'll try.
Disappearing when I zoom in.
I'll try.
What the
this
fuck?
Is a difficult challenge.
Fuck off,
get him
what
shot.
If it's for a good reason?
I hate it because the AI don't miss.
He fucking okay.